Well, the UConn soccer family suffers a big-time loss this weekend. 55-year-old Pedro DeBrito died after a car accident in Miami last week. DeBrito was an All-American for the Huskies back in 1981. The Waterbury native led the team to a national title that same year. He was just 55 years old.